The mountains west of Wanaka have a healthy coating of snow for the first time this winter, meaning the long wait for Treble Cone to open came to an end today. And the ski field celebrated by providing the first 30 people on the lifts with a Treble Cone survival pack, and the weather gods contributed to some beautiful spring-like weather conditions.